Thank you. こで生きても流れ物どうせさすらい一人身の明日はどこやら風に聞けかわいいあの子の胸に聞けああ東京流れ物流れ果てない旅に出ていつか忘れた東京の泣いてくれるな夜の雨男命は赤く散るああ東京流れ物
Wow. Hi, everybody. The music's still there, right? I just turned it down a bit. Let me turn it back up. Give you just a little bit more music. Hi, everybody. There we go. Hi! It's a heat wave. It's extremely hot. I'm also sitting directly in front of my air conditioner, which is like a tactical error. Because I'm sitting in literally the coldest place in the apartment. So I'm probably gonna get cold during this stream, but I can't turn this AC down because then the rest of my place will get warm. Whoops. Kimmy's has resubscribed for 15 whole months. Thank you, Kimmy's. Bubble Wrap Junkie resubbed for 3 months, saying, "Hi, chat. Today I've eaten about $8 worth of candy canes in different flavors to celebrate my 3 month anniversary. They're called Poka Pigs in Swedish, by the way." So we just learned, everybody, can we get a Poka Pigs going in the chat? That's what they call candy canes in Sweden. Polka pig. Yeah, polka, like the music. Polka. My cactus and I just subbed up for 4 months. Kyle Draws Daily has been here for 10 fucking months. Thank you, Kyle. Seismic Coin has been here for 10 months as well. Thank you, Seismic Coin. More Than a Fortnite gifted a sub to Relative Max. Thank you. Skylar Vice has also resubbed up for 9 months. Protected Characteristics resubbed up for 3 months in a row. Thank you. Saying stay gay, folks. And That Queer Bird has resubbed up for 4 months. And Adept has been here for 8 whole months as well. Thank you, Adept. Eight of them. Old Millennial is also resubbed. And Elsia has subbed up for 2 months. Thank you for the Bezos box. Whomst Among Us is ready for gaming. Dr. Yellow, thank you. 15 fucking months. It's wild. And Small Whoop. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Small Whoop. Dropping some on the channel, going off, gifting subs to Smattenhove, which is a very good username, Porygonkin, Sofervirens, or Sofervirens, Alex, Kate, John, and Praj Projection. Go off. It's the shirt. I don't have a cat on my lap. It's the shirt. God damn it, Faith. Thank you, Faith. Faith is going the fuck off, too. Gifting subs to Seneca, Glowbugs, Aaron's, Half Ink, and Mind the Chasm. Good one, Faith. Charlie's out on the couch right now. He's having a couch time, or specifically, he's having a he's got a, one of those like sort of carpeted like cylinders that cats go inside of. I forget what they're called. Cat condo. He sleeps on the top of that. It's by the window. Riviera Kid has also been here for 10 months. Cat tree. It's a shitty little cat. It's more of like a cat stump. Go off, Leggy Smalls. Leggy Smalls gifting 5 subs to the channel. Nox Arana, Third Death Star, Pauline Kovaleva, Rocklight, and Mosoline are all in the pizza party, and they can never leave. Here's a question for somebody who works at Twitch, or knows how Twitch works. When we run out of gift subscriptions, like I think it gives gift subs to people who are in the chat. When we fuck. Go off, Kimmy. When we run out of people who don't have subscribers, is it just gonna start like notifying random people that like they have a subscription to this channel? Moves to followers. Oh, okay. All right, good to know. Mike knows. Mike. Okay. I'm not owned. Jesus Christ. Thank you, everybody. Welcome to my gaming stream. Where we're getting a lot of gaming done. No, seriously, thank you so much to everybody who is going absolutely fucking bonkers on this lovely Sunday. Lily Hopes gifting 5 subs to Big Trash King, Supernovas, Emily Rami, Demu, and Earhorns. Trench going off twice, double going off, giving 10 subs to the channel to Henny Doe. Parade Kazda, Seafull James, Primrose Frost, Gwynezilla, Tim Crouton, which is a good username, Mothboy, Ultimate Ego, Joe, Jay Pranaga, Big Ol' Butt 24. Welcome to Pizza Party, Big Ol' Butt 24. You're in good company. Rick Staircase is also subbed up for 3 months. And O'Kimmy's has gifted 5 fucking subs to the channel. Kimmy's going off. Maximum Tomfoolery, Rich Cudgel, Rich Crudell, The Garden Shrine. Rex Tano and Mint John. Uh-oh, what's this? Leggy Swalls went off. Gifting subs to Noxer on a Third Death Star, Pauline Colavela. We already said this. Rocklight and Mosoline. And Faith gifted them to Seneca, Glowbugs, Aaron's, Halfink. We've been there. We got that. Mama's Basement just subbed up for 7 months. Hey, Ryan. Let's get a Mama's Basement going in chat for my former roommate, Ryan. Who needs to start streaming? Oh, Adept. Hang on, I gotta start the song over again. Okay, we're back. That's 10. That's 10 from Adept. Let's go to Rat Baby, Sir Alex Murphy, Didendom, Swiftly Drawn, Coolest Cappy, Eshina, Viscaya, Rob, and Birdlike. And Frecklebear gifted a sub to J-Kits. Thank you. Let's game. We're doing some Donk Souls today. Which means I gotta get the Donkey Kong music going. There we go. How's that hitting you?
Yee.
Cool. And Morgan, good lorded with the T at the end. Morgan gifting a sub to Sako Glassa. Drink check. Yeah, let's do a quick drink check. Drink check. We have inside every man there are two beverages. Today we've got tap water in a smart water bottle. And a tropical Red Bull, which is like pineapple flavored Red Bull. And Ruby going TF off. Thank you, Ruby. Ruby says, I can't do subs on mobile, so I will have to do this. This will have to do. Get some pizza or something. I will. Cheers, Ruby. Thank you so much. To Ruby. Ashina, thank you for gifting that sub to Variable Stars. Let's enter the gamer zone. It is like Krimbus. It's like Christmas. It's like Christmas in summer. What do I have to do one more time? Gotta make that run from the beginning. And we'll make a run from the beginning. I must admit that I fucked around a bit in Dark Souls this weekend. I did a bit of grinding to get up to level 100. But this level is... Sorry, this DLC is still kind of kicking my ass. Here we go. Perfect. Hey, do you have anything for me? Okay, no. That's not the friend I want to meet. So I'm level hundo now. But I've been poking around this area and just getting absolutely slaughtered by some of the big boys here. They hit so hard.
This is a Grinch Milk free channel. Please do not discuss Grinch Milk.
Thank you.
Whoa.
String Bean, thank you for subbing up. Welcome to the pizza party. So I have company this weekend. My friend Dustin is participating in, or he was participating in Defenders of the North, which is a fighting game tournament going on in Manhattan. And he was doing Street Fighter and what was the other one? Samurai Showdown. He was unfortunately eliminated. Thanks to a disqualification, which sucked. I guess some of the organization stuff was a little bit off, and he did not hear his name get called for one of his matches, so that was a DQ. He was doing okay in Street Fighter, though, but I've been watching a lot of fighting games this weekend, and every time I start watching fighting games, I really, really, really want to get into fighting games and get good at fighting games, but I'm just too fucking dumb. I can, like, listen to people talk eternally about fighting games and like the incredible amount of strategy and, you know, split second decision making, but also like long game, you know, thought that goes into a single fighting game match. But I have never played one of them for long enough to get it into my muscle memory and get it to a place where I can actually start thinking like that. I don't know which game I would pick if I were to do that. I think it would be Tekken, but because a surprising thing that I learned about Tekken this weekend is that like the player count for that at Evo is just going up every single year. Like it's not going down. Fungal Robot, thank you for subbing back up. This is a really interesting idea here. Ryan, Mama's Basement says, we're always fighting. What if we had a friendship game? Mike, I've also been given the rundown on Undernight, and that sounds rad, but I don't think I could be an anime fighter guy. Not because I have a problem with anime, just because they're so fucking fast. I hear Dragon Quest Builders 2 rules, and I kind of want to play it. Ryan, how's your apartment? Are you staying cool? Is everybody staying cool? If you're in a hot zone, I hope that you have everything you need to stay chill. Forget to like and comment. Brushy, 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 brushy. Okay. I thought that was meme shart advice, not meme shart jokes. Oh, my darling. So I'm sure I've seen the bosses for this DLC before, but I don't remember them. So we're in for some surprises in here. I know that there's one that is like hands down supposed to be maybe one of the more frustrating bosses in the whole Dark Souls, Soulsiverse. It's like a huge dragon. It's an optional, so we may skip that one. If we try it too many times and it just sucks too hard. Previously there's this weird like withered angel thing hovering around here that was like shooting laser beams at me, and I've learned in my time poking around, ring of steel protection. I've learned in my time poking around that there is, in each of these areas, there's like a weird little tree hidden, and if you kill those trees, those angels die. So I took care of some of those, but I don't know where the rest of them are. Let's see if we can take out these knights. Oh, I got 3 sippies left. It's a bad amount of sippies. I'm gonna kill these knights. I just had that Red Bull. Oh no, wait, I had a cup of coffee with my breakfast. I've had a really, surprisingly social weekend. Far more social than I would normally do. Just because a lot of circumstances. My cousin ended up being in town, and then got a friend staying with me during this fighting game tournament thing. And then, out of nowhere, my sister and brother-in-law were like, hey, we're in town, you want to get lunch? And I was like, yeah, sure. So that happened, too. But it's been nice. But yesterday, I just, like, stayed indoors all day, and I didn't do shit. Like, I picked at a couple little projects, like, but didn't. Whoops! Oh god, that's a hard-hitting knight. Let's see, hang on. Meme Shart has some advice here.
All the time I've got. I gotta get back to
that ring of steel protection, since my ass is so naked. Yeah, I could do that. I gotta protect my ass. Let's pop off. Oh, so I got the +3 ring of favor. How close are we to maximum load? If I pop this off... Okay, we're still under load. That's good. I'll throw on that Ring of Steel Protection +3. Why should I respect knights when my potions can do anything they can? This one is just one of the fucking best videos online, hands down. And I'm genuinely curious what that dude is up to. Like, if that dude, I don't know. I don't necessarily know that doing that video should translate into him having a show, but I wouldn't be surprised, like, if he did. And if he did, I wouldn't be complaining. The Potion Seller video. He wrote a book, says Brimstone Plus. The Potion Seller guy wrote a book, Indonesian, WLW. Yeah, yeah, ooh. Actually, wow. I can take a significant... Okay. That ring actually does what it says. Does what it says on the tin. Thrusty. Thank you. Boom shakalaka. Did a spin move on him and a smash McDouble flew out of my pocket. Oh yeah, here's a friend. Lap is doing the gray rat crouch. Oh, you know, speaking of music, you've probably been hearing two musics at once. Wait, and actually, there's no ambient music in Dark Souls, never mind. I do need to turn the music down, though, before we get to any boss fights. Let's do that real quick. There we go. Great. Ow.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Oh, shit. Shit, you.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions?
Thank you, Skylar. Shit you, it's the new thing we all say. Ewens, I've been not drawing enough late recently. I need to set aside like some time specifically specifically to draw. Hello everybody. I think I gotta like set aside some like like once a night maybe. I think would be good. Just a little doodle before bed. Just to at least keep that muscle going. So these freak nasty angels, I don't think I can kill them unless I find the little freaky angel trees, but I don't know where this one's angel tree is, so we will just run past it. The doors? What are the doors? The terrible band, far left of this area. Oh, the door shield? Yeah, I got a shield. No, I haven't looked. Oh? Wait, hang on. So I gotta equip it on my main hand? This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Who's your god now? Games are good. Good shit. Oh, I'm guessing, let me see, charge forward. Shit, that was dope. Alright, I'm guessing it's light attack after this. More games just need really stupid weapons, I think. Leaf greatsword. There it is. Enjoy your pineapple juice. Cypher Gem has been here for 13 months. Thank you, Cypher. And I also, I missed Ruby dropping 1,000 bits for the potion seller. And Joking Frogs subbed up with Twitch Prime. Thank you, Joking Frogs. Fungal Robot's been here for 11 months too. And the String Bean subscribed. Thank you, String Bean. Alright, so I already killed the angel in this area. We're just gonna get poisoned. We're gonna be fine. I don't remember that dude spawning there. Hey, this may be really surprising to everybody who's played Dark Souls games before, but there is a poison swamp in this DLC. It's the first time From Software has ever experimented with the idea of taking a swamp and filling it with poison. And I really applaud them for using their DLC as a sort of platform, a safe platform to experiment with creating new experiences for players, like running through a swamp that's full of poison. Sekiro did have a poison swamp. It was the bottom of the bottom of the. Oh, okay. Poison is one of the many things that you just deal with way more in video games than you do in the rest of your life. God, these little fuckers hit hard. She's got a Xenoglaive. Let's see if we can take her down now. Take her down off two sippies. Desert Pyromancer Zooey. She's got cool gear and cool weapons. Just pretty much everything about her is cool and I respect her a lot. Oh, okay, I thought that was a Xenoglaive, but it's a whip. Bad trade. She's got a lot of juice. Is that a spell? Hang on. Oh, Jesus. Sorry, I don't know why I'm coughing so much. I don't think I'm sick. Ah, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is there a campfire anywhere around here? Like, maybe I can come back and fight her. Because she just keeps kicking my damn ass. Ah, speaking of damn asses. Please, Mr. Obama. I don't have any potions or food. That's just where I came from, right? Like, there's no reason for me to drop down there. Thank you for subbing up for 13 months. Pally's been here for 18 months. Alright, well, cat ring. Oh, do I have to drop down for the cat ring? Shit. Well, let's go for it, because I'm not beating her in a fight with zero Estus and the old Estus tank. I don't know. I thought that would be the cat ring. Oh, what? What? The fuck? We're fine. What's the opposite of F? Alright, cool. Well, we got our Estus back. Hey, here's our friend again. They've moved.
Oh, look at you. You found the treasure. Bashing. Just bashing. You'll make good use of it, I'm sure. Now, this is a little toast from me to you.
Ooh, a seek bra. Cheshire, a lot of people in Dark Souls have ASMR voice. It's wonderful. It's just everybody just gets in the booth and then gets really fucking quiet. The Cats trailer, yeah, it was wonderful. It was exactly what we all needed in that moment. The French champagne.
It's celebrated for its excellence.
So the cats in the new Cats musical movie are approximately, judging based on the scale that they're establishing, approximately 3 feet tall, which I suppose is close to what a house cat would be if it stood up on its hind legs and had the body of a human. And they have the ears on the top of their heads, and human faces. Did they have little kitty cat noses? I don't think they do. I think they have regular looking noses. They have normal nose. I think, yeah, they just have normal nose, but like painted. Or, you know, like patterning on them to make them a little bit like a kitty cat nose. But I'm fine with it. Like, I'm glad that they have an art style and they're sticking to it, you know? Hey, come down here, I dare you. Idris Elba cat. Idris Elba is the sexy cat. McCavity cat. The sexy cat that all the other cats love. Jennifer Hudson is Grisabella, the fallen woman cat. Hey, what are you gonna do? You gonna do something from down there? Are you gonna fight me? Fucking dork. Fucking. Oh shit! everybody wants McCavity Cat too. Everybody thinks McCavity Cat is really cute. Jason Derulo is also a sexy cat. There's two sexy cats, Rum Tum Tugger and McCavity Cat, I believe, are canonically two sexy cats. Wait, where did she go? Did she, like... She fell down here, right? I'm not wilding? Like... Did she turn into this guy? Oh, there she is. She's confused. Call of Duty's looking rough. She's so hard, damn it.
Ow! Oh, that hurt. Oh, that hurt big time. A piece of that just the tip just got me, Odell.
Yeah, the feet aren't great on the new cats. James Barham, who shot the photos for our work, our YouTube channel, was a photographer in the UK in the 80s. He's a Britishman. And he did a lot of the original photography for both Cats and Starlight Express. And he has strong opinions about the fact that cats need leg warmers, like, and there are no leg warmers in the new cat. The legs are far too slender. Actually, Teddy says they remind them of the lady who runs like a horse. I should just heal my sickness. I should heal thyself. Yeah, the cats have human asses, and then also a bit of a problem is the fact that the tail placement is off. It's like, I feel like the tail placement is a bit too low. Maybe just a little bit too low. It's gonna make $1 billion. It's genuinely gonna be immensely successful. There is no way it's going to, like, yeah, it's gonna make a ton of money. And it's going to be ridiculously influential and spark brand new online communities. I believe my guess and my prediction is I'm not of the furry community, but my guess is that it'll make something new other than that. I don't think it'll be the same community. I think it'll be an adjacent community, and I predict that there will be tension between that community and the dark furries, as Rob says. It's the gritty reboot of furries. Do some disrespect real quick. Shit, I forgot she has Estus. God damn it. This is never going to work. It comes out in December. They released a trailer 6 months before the fucking movie comes out. Alright, we'll come back to this lady. Because I hate her. I hate her with my life. But I think I might have... Oh, no, this isn't the way up. Where do I go? I have no idea where to go. I dropped down on the place where I wondered if I dropped down. Okay, I'll do that.
Yep.
Yeah, this is a tier higher. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Well, you know, I'll go get that thing, and I'll run another lap real quick. Divine blessing. Wonderful. Try some shit. Okay, there's the angel generator. That's taken care of now. Permanently. Speaking of angel generators, I need to go back to watching that fucking show, Neon Genesis. I made it about halfway through, and I need to get back into it. Ooh, interesting. Very interesting. Is this just a view? Is this just a nice little view for me? Gang, I don't know if I can survive this one. I'm excited to have a nice cold Dr. Pepper later. And treat myself to a little Dr. Pepper. October in New York in October is a good time to come to New York, Brushy. It's gonna be chill. Hey, that's a new checkpoint. I tweeted about the stream, humans. I think. I thought I did. Yeah, I did. I miss an NPC. Dr. Pepper kicks ass. I'm a Dr. Pepper booster. Alright. Drop down. Alright. Hey, you know what? I'll take your word for it, Gale. You never led me wrong in the past. Oh, great. Two of them. Two of them. We just ran right through the fucking thing. I was like, oh, I'll just go behind that thing and have a safe sippy. Big swingy. Yeah, yep, yeah, yeah. Yeah. Drink a juice right under that tail. There we go. One. Roll out, roll out, roll out. Drink a juice. Two juices. All right, we got this. Just got to be smart here. There we go. That's two demons.
We have caught and compromised to a permanent end. Osama.
Oh, come on, man. Come the fuck on. Oh, yeah, 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 get that juice. Shit, you know what? Fuck. Fuck. Demon in pain first. Okay.
Yee.
What's your idea, Faith? Good lord. That was fucking stupid. Why? I got greedy. That's my fault. That's not the game's fault. That was me. If I had just rolled once more and then hit one more time, that would be fine. Let's go after the demon in pain first. I don't know which is which, so let's figure that out. Alright, that's the demon from below. That's Jenny from the block. So let's go after the pain. Pain, baby. truly is toxic. Only one of them is lit up at a time.
Your health is low. You have no potion or food.
Tombo, you streaming today? Thank you, Crocodile. And also, Sonicus, thank you for subbing back up. Plain Zombie is also subbed back up. And Caffeina Felina. And Kyle dropped some bits earlier. Thank you, Kyle. Zero888 also subbed up. Thank you, Zero. MK has been here for 13 months. Thank you, MK. Devin Wood, thank you for the bits. And That Queer Bird dropped some bits earlier, too. And Kyle also dropped some bits for the horrifying... James Corden cat. Tombo, yeah, I just got a text. My guest is returning in a little while. So yeah, if you want to go up in like the next 15 minutes, it's up to you. We can also do 6:30. Ugh. I'm in pain looking at this demon. Do you think his face hurts? Because it's killing me, folks.
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Thank you, Skyway. I'm gonna stop focusing on draining a specific monster and just focusing on not getting hit and getting damage in, and then we'll see how it goes. Good one, Faith.
Yee.
Devin Wood, thank you for 7-up tier 1. Welcome to the pizza party. This is the aggro one now. This is the aggro crag. It just sunk into me the incredible idea of using juice as a healing item, so that just in the middle of a real fucking serious fight, you just gotta take out your juice and just take a little sippy.
I'm talking about Mountain Dews, baby.
Shit. Whoa! Oh, that was fucking cool. Fucking Gojira laser beam. Gonna be responsible, gonna take a sip, gonna roll in. Gotta keep stealing these hits bit by bit. There you go. Folks, we got him. Yeah, I feel like taking down whichever demon I took down first that time gave him a moveset that I was a lot more comfortable dealing with. That laser breath was rad. We don't need to bone home because there's a little thing right here for us, so we can go home and spend these souls. We'll probably only get one level off of this, but we'll take what we can get. Let's go spend these souls, and then we'll play for a little while longer until Thomas is up and ready to start streaming, and then we will call it a night, and we'll be back later. What were we talking about? Oh yes, then so I'll be back on Tuesday. Yes, let me check on that. I'm either going to be Thursday. Thursday, I'm helping a friend out with a project, a video shoot thing. So I will be away from streaming on Thursday. So I'll try to reschedule that one. Neon Guts gifted us up to Barnaby. Thank you, Neon Guts. And then, just get stronger. Let's get stronger. Yes, so we'll reschedule Thursday. Thursday. In it. But we'll find something to do. Alright, let me see if I have enough souls to burn to get another level here. Mm. Yeah, maybe we can get one more level out of this, the stuff that I have. Strong now. Let us return to the tomb of the Demon Prince. Teddy, yeah, the DK soundtracks are all incredibly good. I wanted to play some Dark Souls. I was in this spot where I wanted to play Dark Souls, but I didn't want to... I wanted to play Dark Souls.
I'm talking about Mount Dews, baby.
But I didn't want to play too much Dark Souls 3 because I didn't want to get too far ahead of where we were on the stream, and I don't have an alt character in Dark Souls 3 right now. I guess I could have just made a different character. But I booted up Dark Souls 2, and just immediately a lot of stuff about it just, like, was repellent to me. It's like, I think a couple of things were like, just the regular old swords. Hey, my old buddies, they're back. The boys are back in town. It's your Uber M outside. Kickable. I have done a couple like little tiny Sekiro streams, but I would stream Sekiro, I think. The one thing that I don't like about Sekiro is that there's less opportunity for fashion souls, and I mean literally no opportunity for goofy builds and stuff like that. But I might stream it next. I'm actually I need to practice. I want to do a thing in Sekiro eventually that I need to practice for. It's not going to be a speed run, but I want to get to a point where I can beat Sekiro in a reasonably short amount of time, so we might do some Sekiro practice streams leading up to that. This is a cool new area, and I like it. Samranth, thank you for subbing up. Welcome to Pizza Party. I just made it past the bull in Sekiro in my new game plus save meme shard. These games are fucking gorgeous. I love them. What the fuck is that? Fuck this, you know? Cass.
Okay, that's all the time I've got. I gotta get back to playing Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS.
I might have to use a shield at some point. So, I can hide here for a second. Let's see if there's anything good this way. Oh, that's the stuff that they're wearing. The door? I guess I could use the door shield here. That ain't a bad idea. Let's try that out. Let's try this dumbass shield. I don't know, that attack is too sustained. I guess I can just leave it up. Just a blank test here. Oh, nope, yeah, that's not a viable strategy. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, so I need to make it all the way through this area without... That split leaf, there it is. Bye, Tombo. See you later. Alright, so hide here. We'll do that. Alright, yeah. Three shots. 1, 2, 3. Can they be killed? They cannot be killed. Good lord. Okay. We have a bit of a puzzle to solve here. Cover from front and behind. Okay, I think I see maybe a little nook there that we can camp out in. And then maybe another one a bit further up. Let's try the nook approach. Okay. All right, I think that's our next nook up there. Let's sprint for the next one. There's a little bit of a gap there. Just a bit of a gap. Oh boy, and there's a skeleton after me now. Oh boy! Oh fuck! God! Oh, you fucking piece of shit game. Fuck you! After the third one, there's a ledge. Okay, alright, okay, good. Let me see if I can scout that ledge. Alright. I'm okay. Three shots. All right, I see the ledge. Oh God, very lucky landing there. Extremely lucky landing. Ooh, Christmas lizard. Jesus. Shelter me. Shelter me. Shelter me. Dang it. Oh, dang it, Bobby. All right, let's give this one more try. Was that Thomas going up a minute ago? That was. Let's give this one more run, and then we will go on over to Thomas. Skylar, thank you. Thank you to everybody who came out and had a lovely time with us on this Sunday afternoon. I'll be back on Tuesday night, and then I will be, I'll let you know when I can reschedule my, sorry, I forgot that I'm on Wednesdays now, so, I'll be back on Wednesday night, and then I'll let you know when I can make up my Thursday stream, if that's possible for me. Also, I need to take a weekend off, soon here to, go home, and my internet at home is absolute garbage, so I can't stream there, but I'll let y'all know when that is, too. Well. There's the jump that I was looking for. Whoa! Whoa! Alright, two sippies. Alright, so once I get up there, I don't know what the fuck I do. I need to figure out what I do once I climb this ladder. There's nowhere to drop down here. No, okay, so I do need to go this way. Alright, well, I'm just gonna bait out these dudes. That minor issue is taken care of, so I gotta get up there, but I gotta protect myself. So what's the phasing here? It goes, everybody, those guys finish shooting after everybody else. No, 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 no. I just run past him. Like, what's past him, though? Like, oh, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. Ready? Bottoms up. And the devil laughs. Oh, shit. What the fuck is that? Fuck you. No, I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Go home. Go home. Go home. I just really made it through that one by the skin of my teeth. Oh, okay, so there's where I was supposed to go. Right here. Great. Well, I hope I get to do this again. Ooh! Ooh, a friend! I speak thy tongue,
and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not. Dark, my friend, and let the feast begin.
So you just hang out here? Yep, yeah. This game is gorgeous. This game is so pretty. Perfect. Cool. Well, this is where we're going to wrap up for the day, and we'll continue with the DLC at a later date. We are in it. Thank you to everybody who came out and hung out. As I said earlier, I'll be back on Wednesday, and then I'll figure out what I'm going to do for my Thursday night stream, since I have got another commitment that night.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's all the time,
I've got today.
I've got to get back to playing
Animal Crossing New Leaf on my Nintendo 3DS. Everybody stay hydrated, stay cool, and we'll see you soon. Thanks, everybody. Let's go raid Thomas. Oh, yes, and of course, sorry, huge thanks to the mods, Mike and Sylph, and I don't know if Aves was in today, but everybody in general. And Abby. Special thanks for Abby, for all of the work Abby did today. we'll see you later. Shout out followers.